The St. Jude Hospital recently received a donation of a transport ventilator from the Tapio Hospital, which is expected to support the doctors in providing better care to its critically ill patients when moving them from one location to another. Chairman of the Board of Directors of Medical Associates, Dr. Rumel Daniel, expressed the commitment of his organization to provide support to its sister organization in the south of the island.
I want to thank all members of our staff because they have worked diligently, and as a result, we are able to do this. We have long recognized that some of the areas which are deficient in the Thousand Hospital, because I speak with Patrick, would be, and it would fit in a significant area of a deficiency if we were to donate this.
Minister for Health and Wellness, Senator the Honorable Mary Isaac, says she is extremely grateful for the generous donation of this critically needed equipment, stating it will be very beneficial to the patients at the St. Jude Hospital.
This is very remarkable, what we are doing here this morning. This is an essential piece of equipment that Tapio Hospital is donating to St. Jude Hospital in the south. Of course, we do not have any such machine in the south. It is a transportable, portable ventilator, and it is going to come in extremely handy right now, especially as we move from that institution in the stadium to the new St. Jude Hospital. Things will be in flux. Of course, we know things has been in flux for a long time in the south, and portable equipment like that, as expensive as it is, of course, plays a critical role in our maintenance of healthcare for our people in St. Lucia.
Representative of the St. Jude Hospital, Dr. Patrick Joseph, expressed appreciation to the Tapio Hospital for the donation and says it is the intent to make great use of the transport ventilator. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health and Wellness, I am Fennel Neptune.